I was at lunch recess once and had hot Cheetos that I got from the prize box in music class. I was eating them and one of the lunch monitors tried to take them off, trying to say that I couldn't have them. I got a little angry. I said no because I knew she only wanted to eat them. I only had 5 left and still have problems with her till the end of the year. Lucky me, now I don't have to go to the terrible school anymore.
Lucky?